Donald Trump. It's called Not My Queen.
You don't care.